Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Season 33 of my FTL series in the Stealth Cruiser Layout B, where we just entered Mantis' homeworld. So, we can expect boarding crews up to 4 Mantis. I'm not looking forward to that, so let's upgrade our door system. That should help at least a bit. And then we move on. Okay. Don't mind this ship. Can use the cloak against the missile here. Then the hull laser. Hopefully against the shield. That's not how I planned it. You want to get away? Can I do something? No. Okay. Fleet jump increased by 1. Let's go here. Boarding. Look. Okay. No surrender. Look. Okay, then he's doing a little bit of healing. As do you. I rather prefer a 4x4 med bay instead of these small ones. So let's invest a bit into our engines. Okay. They have 3 shields, which can be tricky. But right now they are down. Mantis ship, missile, and 3 shields. Let's try. Yep. It will not board us. Lucky us. Mantis is trying to repair the shield. And they're gone. Another 40 scrap. Let's go to this distress and hope it is a distress. Yes. And we get a sector map. Stories down here. Or up there, which is a dead end. Pulsar. Let's go down here. Okay, we might get boarded by one Mantis. At least weapon wise, it's not tourism. I think we can press this. And let's see what the stats of the heavy laser are. Requires 3 power, 2 shots, 2 normal damage. Okay. They are very similar. Let's go here. Then down here, where we have intruders. This fight. Or survived it. All right then. We can move on. I don't fancy a dive here, so let's go to the exit instead. Where we get a defense drone Mark II. And with that, we are at the end of this episode, and in the next one, we will go engine controlled. Until then, goodbye!